Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
There are job openings are available in Accenture for freshers. These are virtual jobs, that is online jobs. And coming to the job description, it provides functional and or technical for resolution of customer problems, instance issues, requests and queries, and plays with other support teams as required to resolve the request issues in a timely manner, and ensures proper documentation, notification, escalation, tracking and follow-up of all instances and requests. And primary responsibilities are focused on customer contact and not software development. Coming to the qualifications for this job, and it is high school diploma, GED or equivalent certification, and no higher than associate degrees. And coming to the professional skills, it would be team player and curious about business and technology with interest to learn, and strong communication skills are required, and working knowledge of Microsoft Office 365 suite and Outlook, Excel and Word, and detail oriented and focused and results driven. Apply link is available below in the description. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.